Have a nice day, everyone. I will continue this series, the other modules make simple. The module number two, physics. The submodule number two, mechanics. This is the subject, statics, nature, and properties of matter. The day of today, here, this is my photo, my channel, three items. I hope to comply. بالنسبة للعرب بفكركم أن الحرب والحصار على غزة وهدم المنازل والمستشفيات على المدنيين مستمر من 7 أكتوبر لغاية النهاردة 23 أكتوبر. For foreign with English language, the war and siege on Gaza from October until today 23 October 2023. The building and hospitals, everything destroyed over the civil. Also, no water, no food, no electricity, no anything. We will go to subject. The subject here, nature and properties of matter. This is the subject here, solid, liquid, gas, change between states. This video will concentrate about solid only. The solid here can be metal and non-metal. Look here, this is metal. Here, aluminium. Aluminium, the atomic number is 13. So, the shells here, the inner shells, 2 electrons, the second shell, 8, the third shell, 3. 3 is unstable. The outer shell is unstable. So, these electrons can be free. Go to other atoms. Okay? The same thing for copper. Copper, the atomic number is 29. The inner shell, 2 electrons, the second, 8, the third, 15, the fourth, 1. So, the one here is non-stable. It will be free to come for the other atoms to make electric currents. Other elements, this is silver. The atomic number 47, this is the distribution of the electrons about the shells here. The outer shell has 1, so this is unstable. Here gold, gold is atomic number 79. Here this is the distribution of the electrons from the shell. The outer shell is 1, also not stable. So this electron can be moved to other. Here, the definition of solid. The solid is a state of matter which has fixed shape, mass, and volume. This is the solid. It shows very small change in volume by changing the temperature. If the temperature increased, the heat, it will change in dimension. It cannot be compressed, so incompressed, such as sand, wood, copper, ice, etc. Some physical properties of metals. Shiny, nature. Metal is a good conductor of electricity and heat. Density and melting point is high, not as the water 100, this is more and more high and high degree to melt. Ductile at room temperature, it is in solid form except for mercury. The mercury is metal but is liquid, not solid. Here, in a conductor, electrical charge carriers. Usually, electrons move easily from atom to atom when voltage is applied. As we explained, the electrons in the outer shell is unstable. Most metals, like copper, are considered good conductors, while non-metals are considered bad conductors, so isolators, like wood, glass, etc. What is the difference between compound and mixture? Look here, compounds are substances which can be formed by chemically. Take care here, chemically combining two or more elements. As example here, in aviation, the aircraft, aluminum alloy and steel, okay? Here, mixtures. Mixtures are substances that are formed by physically, not chemically, physically. Mixing two or more substances. This is short notes about the solid and the physics. I am waiting your comments and your suggestions. Thank you very much and goodbye.